type? Do you like science?
It's not every day that the man who heads the space program walks into your school. But when he does, he makes it worthwhile.
A big burst of energy.
NASA hosted its 7th annual Back to School with History program. NASA's administrator Charles Bolden Jr. met with 6th, 7th, and 8th graders.
To promote the critical need for education, help the students understand that they can do anything that they want to do.
John Hanson Montessori School entered a countrywide contest, and in August, they found out they were selected.
Hopefully, it'll put us on the map. We are a small school.
Bolden discussed what it takes to be an astronaut.
Students, it's critically important because they need to see somebody who looks like them, if at all possible, to help them believe that they can do it.
Just because you say you're going to do something when you're younger doesn't mean you're always going to do that further in life. You might change your mind.
Now believe that I can do more.
Although the world may seem small from here, NASA's administrator says these kids could go to Mars.
Can't be afraid of failure because we're counting on them. They're the ones that are going to be where I am today 10 years from now.
It motivated me more to be part of history.
In Oxon Hill, Rachel McNair, CNS TV.